The exhibition of student power against Musharraf, led by the students of LUMS, displayed what the students of the 90s had been missing, and that student unions could be more than just gangs of thugs.
This is a generation which was brought up on quite a distorted, unfair history of student politics. They were, to them, this was a generation who was told that student politics meant kidnapping, killing, murdering, torture. They didn't have an idea what student politics was before 1984.
Now, unme hua kya nuksan kya hua? Uske baad achhe debater nahi paida hue, achhe shayar nahi paida hue. Ye Parveen Shakir, ye janab jitne bade bade us zamane ke shayar the, jitne bade bade muqarrir the, ye sab unionon ki paidawar the us zamane ke. Muqable ka culture tha, adbi program hua. Uske baad na to achhe shayar paida hue. हुए तो मंजर आम पर नहीं आए, ना अच्छे मुखरिर पैदा हुए, ना अच्छे स्पोर्ट्समैन पैदा हुए, ना अच्छे राइटर पैदा हुए। हद यह है कि यूनियन पाबंदी के बाद कॉलेजों में फीस वसूल करने के बावजूद मैगजीन की कॉलेजों में मैगजीन प्रोड्यूस नहीं होता सालाना।
स्टूडेंट्स आर दी यंग पीपल हु आर क्रीम सोसाइटी लर्निंग फ्यूचर वरीड अबाउट देयर पर्टिकुलर देयर फ्यूचर एंड द कलेक्टिव फ्यूचर ऑफ द कंट्री।
तलबा यूनियंस होती थी और उस ज़माने में एक चीज़ जो बड़ी सूदमंद थी तलबा यूनियंस के हवाले से, वो ये कि तालिब इल्मों को यूनियन में आने के बाद उनकी एक तरबियत होती थी इंतज़ामी उमूर चलाने की। मतलब तालिब इल्म यूनियन में आते थे, ट्रांसपोर्ट का निज़ाम वो खुद चलाते थे कमेटियाँ बनाकर, उन्हें ये अंदाज़ा होता था कि जनाब किस तरह ये करना है। स्टूडेंट वीक होते अरेंज करते थे, वो बहुत ज़रूरी थे उनके लिए। अच्छा, एक चीज़ जो सबसे ज़्यादा अहम थी वो कहीं बहुत ही स्टूडेंट यूनियन को बुरा भला कहा जाता है, लेकिन मेरा ख्याल है कि स्टूडेंट यूनियन जो है वो तरबियत का एक बहुत बड़ा इंस्टीट्यूशन था।
यू नो गेटिंग ट्रेन्ड इन कंप्यूटर साइंस और फार्मेसी, यू ओनली हैव टेक्नीशियंस दैट इज कमिंग आउट।
लुकिंग बैक एट द सिक्स ऑड डेकेड्स ऑफ स्टूडेंट एक्टिविज्म, इट डज रिफ्लेक्ट द अपहीवल्स दैट द पाकिस्तानी पॉलिटिक्स एंड सोसाइटी हैव गॉन थ्रू।
A lot of young people also come and talk to me about Pakistan and history. One aspect, that's why I wanted to document this, the student movements or the student political history in Pakistan, is because it's such an amazing reflection of your own country's politics or your country's sociology, as a matter of fact.
Young people inherit things from their elders, but they never stop at that. They have to transform that inheritance into something rich and strange or something better. Students being the most enlightened part of the younger generation, they are the people who will not only inherit the past, but they will transform that past in a positive way to march forward.
Well, the student organization will remain. They will not vanish. We've seen it that so many attempts have been done. In the 50s, there were attempt was made by the government to curb student organizations. In the 60s, it was made by the Ayub Khan dictatorship. In the 80s, the gravest attempt was made by the Zia-ul-Haq regime, where hundreds and hundreds of students were tortured. Some died. They were kept in torture cells for years and years. There was serious repression, but the student organization is still there. We still have PSF, we still have NSF somewhere, we still have IJT, we still have a lot of ethnic organizations like APMSO, Pakhtun Student Organization. They're not going anywhere. They have to be there. They're important. They're important for the political parties as well, to have the student wing. That's where their muscle comes in. That's where the spirit comes in. That's what their youth wings represent, the spirit and the youth and the muscle of the political party. So they're not going anywhere. As long as we have mainstream political parties, as long we have a desire for some sort of democracy, there will always be student organizations. And it will be unfortunate if these student organizations are not given a platform to exercise democracy in at least state-owned universities and colleges.
When should they take part? Was it wrong for them to take part in the movement for creation of Pakistan? Well, if that was not wrong, then why should it not? It should be wrong if they take part in a movement to keep Pakistan.
Will student politics ever be the same again? Will campuses across Pakistan ever again be the centers of political and ideological debates that once raged there? Let's listen to Lal, a musical band of students who emerged during the recent lawyers' movement and who constantly hark back to the revolutionary poet Habib Jalib, who is the true voice of the street fighting years.
Maine usse ye kaha, maine usse ye kaha, maine usse ye kaha, maine usse ye kaha, ye jo 10 crore hai, jahil ka nichod hai, inki fikr so gayi, har umeed ki kiran zulmaton mein kho gayi, ye khabar durust hai. ये खबर दुरुस्त है इनकी मौत हो गई बेशऊर लोग हैं जिंदगी का रोग है और तेरे पास है इनके दर्द की दवा मैंने उससे ये कहा खुदा का नूर है अकल है शऊर है तू खुदा का नूर है अकल है शऊर है कौम तेरे साथ है तेरे ही वजूद से मुल्क की निजात है तू है महर सुबह नो तेरे बाद रात है बोलते जो चंद हैं सब ये शर पसंद है इनकी खींच ले जबां इनका घूंट दे गला मैंने उससे ये कहा जिनको था जबां पे नाज चुप है वो जबां दराज जिनको था जबां पे नाज चुप है वो जबां दराज चैन है समाज में बेमिसाल फर्क है कल में और आज में अपने खर्च पर है कैद लोग तेरे राज में मैंने उससे ये कहा